on the stage, you might, some of you who have been here before might notice a couple of familiar faces. Two of our musicians were here before with the On a Limb group, and they actually have relocated to New York, and they're back with a couple of new people for a different group. Yes, we love when they come back. So please help me welcome the Andrew Haug Quartet.
It's great to be back here. I was here last in 2019, and it's just a wonderful space, wonderful series, so we're very excited. This is the end of our week, the end of our tour through the Midwest, and we are very tired, but we've had a blast. And let me introduce you to the band here. That's Josh Strange on Vibraphone. That's Charlie Schefft on the drums. And very happy to have him with us. This is world-renowned bass player, Ben Tiberio. Yeah. We're going to play a bunch of originals of mine and Ben's, and I'll check in with you after some of the songs. telling the story this week. I almost forgot it until I have to tell people about what these songs are about. I wrote this one really early in the pandemic, actually, and was just playing at home on a live stream, and somebody chimed in and was like, "I've heard that song before. What is that song?" I was like, "Oh, I don't know. I just wrote it. It doesn't even have a title yet." So I immediately thought that I stole it from something, but I still haven't figured out what that is. And I titled it Common Ground because, yeah, I think we all share this language and this energy with music where we can tap in, where melodies can seem familiar, and we can really share that experience together, and I really enjoy that. Certainly, it's not why all of us play music, I would say, is one of the main reasons. So that one became Common Ground, and the one before that was Confrontations. We're going to shift gears a little bit to some of Ben's music, and I think Jenna might have mentioned, but yeah, Ben and I both have CDs available upstairs at the reception, and this is one of my favorites off of his record. This is the title track called Rare Peace. Thank you.
Thank you.
Park, which is in Seattle. Really, really beautiful place. And yeah, I haven't played that one actually in many years, and I'm just very happy to bring it back. I think these guys really bring it to life. So thank you for listening. We're gonna transition back to some of Ben's music here. And we're gonna start with a song that's called the Becky song. Thank you. Thank you. so much. There's another song of Ben's called San Francisco Old Red. He told me that Old Red is the name of his old blue car, but it spoke to him. For some reason, it was that was the name of the car. And what's his
name? The bass's name is Jillian.
Jillian is the bass's name. It speaks to him, and that's just what it is. I got a really good reaction all tour on this, and now it's just not. I think we're gonna do one more here, but just want to thank everyone again for being here, and thanks so much to Jenna and Southern Ohio Museum for having us. This is really a great concert hall, and you know we're super happy to be here again. Please give it up one more time. That's Josh Strange.
Yeah.
Charlie Schefft on the drums. Yeah. Very special guest, Ben Tiberio on the bass.
Yeah.
And my name is Andrew Haug. Thank you so much.
Yep.
Yeah.
Chat or by CD, and I was also told that there's a special birthday for Connie, so we'd like to do a little something real quick before we play our last song.